Do you accept what you see as reality? Why did you create Project Quantum Leap? To travel through time. Why did you want to travel through time? Because I wanted to.
If I could go back in time, I'd rewrite some of my history line for line. I would have never done my first crime, helped my first nine, but still would have smoked my first dime. If I could go back in time, James Brown wouldn't have got locked up. Rodney King wouldn't have got fucked up. Tupac and Big wouldn't have got shot up. If EMD would have never broke up, that's word up. If I could go back in time, I'd bring Bob and Malcolm back. Michael Jackson still be black. Hitler would have lost his life at birth, and there'll be no such thing as crack. And that's a fact. If I could go back in time, there'll be no Ku Klux Klan. We wouldn't have dropped that bomb in Japan. Elvis never would have been the man, and this would still be the natives' land. Understand? If I can go back in time, I'd rewrite some of my history line for line. Would have never done my first climb, helped my first nine, but still would have wrote my first rhyme.
Somewhere in time, I no longer knew what was real and what was imagined. Somewhere in time, you're a part of a time travel experiment. Somewhere in time,
do you control your own destiny?
If I could go back in time, I'd rewrite some of my history line for line. I would have never done my first crime, helped my first nine, but still would have smoked my first dime. If I could go back in time, Dr. King would have never got shot. Mandela would have never got knocked. The natives never would have caught smallpox. And Emmett Till would never be in a box. Now that's hot. If I could go back in time, I'd change the game. Terrorists wouldn't have jacked them planes. Them towers wouldn't have went up in flames. And the people would know God's original name. If I could go back in time just a bit, Gavin Cato would never got hit. Jack Johnson's vehicle wouldn't flip. And Yusuf Hawkins went and got his shit split on some old racist bullshit. If I could go back in time, I'd rewrite some of my history line for line. Would have never done my first crime, helped my first nine, but still would have wrote my first rhyme.
Somewhere in time, I no longer knew what was real and what was imagined. Somewhere in time, part of a time travel experiment. Somewhere in time,
do you control your own destiny?
If I could go back in time, I'd rewrite some of my history line for line. I would have never done my first crime, helped my first nine, but still would have smoked my first dime. If I could go back in time, I'd flip the script. There'd be no Bloods and Crips. Columbus would have died in that ship. Cortez wouldn't have even bothered to make the trip. If I could go back in time, I'd put it down. Scott LaRock would still be around. Steven Biko wouldn't be in the ground. Patrice Lumumba wouldn't be in the ground. Haile Selassie would be rocking his crown. If I could go back in